I live in Colorado. These trails are my backyard. They're what make this state feel like home. We must protect these places for future generations and from extraction. From Mount Sneffels to Camp Hale to the 10-mile range, 400,000 acres of Colorado's public lands are at risk. Protecting public lands is acting on climate change. Tell your representatives to vote for the CORE Act.